Here he is, scoring a victory last summer, July the 9th, 1983, in this race. And in this particular one, he scores a two-minute victory. He had been outside much of the way, but he wins it for Sonny Patterson as he holds off Firebrand. And that was in a C1 pace. Tomorrow night, he's in the Levy final. Well,